They say love like this comes once in a lifetime. For the first time, I believe it to be true. All of my friends say, when you know, you know. Every piece falls into place when I'm with you. And you have found a love that sets me free.
Lucas knew early on that Caryl was meant to be in his life. He knew he could not live without her. And when Lucas got down on one knee and asked her to marry him, her answer is why we are here today. Caryl and Lucas, the relationship that you have nourished stands for love that will blossom and grow with each passing day. Before you knew love, you were friends, and it's from the seed of friendship that is now your destiny. Lucas, do you take this woman, Caryl, to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
Do.
Caryl, do you take this man, Lucas, to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Lucas, you may kiss your bride.